babae, ito yung uterus mo, urinary bladder. Sa uterus mo, below the uterus is your vesico-uterine pouch, yung puti. Then, may isa pang pouch dito, yung tinatawag na recto-uterine pouch or the pouch of Douglas. Then, after yung uterus mo, yan, bounded siya by your cervix, your posterior, anterior fornix, and your posterior fornix. Tapos yung, ito yung internal os and yung external os mo. Internal os, external os. And ito yung vagina mo. Itong muscle na daw to, responsible for menstruation.
Ano muscle?
Hindi sinabi ko anong muscle dito. Sa responsible lang for menstruation. Then after that, ito na yung labia minora mo. Then everything, lahat ng structures bounded by labia minora and your, yung dito, yung opening ng ano mo, vagina is tinatawag na vestibule. Then after ng labia minora mo, may cleft doon, yung pudendal cleft. After that, labia majora mo na. Then ito yung clitoris mo. Ito yung prep, clitoris, ito yung prepus. Prepuce, tsaka yung frenulum. Frenulum. Tapos pubic symphysis. Yan. Tapos dito na, ito yung uterus mo, diba? Yung uterus is, ito yung isthmus niya. Yung ampulla, kung saan yung fertilization takes place, the longest and the widest segment. And the infundibulum containing your fimbriae that will attract the ovum. The ovum to the fallopian tubule. Ovary mo, then yung connection ng ovary to the uterus is ovarian ligament. Ovarian ligament, ang anlagi ng ovarian ligament mo is your gubernaculum. Tapos, ito yung probe ligament mo. Then, yung nakaposition dun sa fallopian tube, yung thickening ng broad ligament mo, tinatawag na mesosalpinx. Pag sa ovary naman, mesovarium. Then, ito yung lateral umbilical ligament and the round ligament of the uterus. See you
then. Thank you.